So now question number 4, exercise 6.1, question number 4. Here it is given. If in the following figure, if x plus y equal to z plus w, then prove that AOB is a straight line. If you want to prove this is a straight line, you have to prove sum of the angles equal to 180 degree. We know sum of all the angles, sum of all the adjacent angles in a line is 180 degree. So what is given? So this is given x plus y equal to z plus w. We know sum of the angles at a point equal to 360 degree. It is a point. The sum of the angles, if you add all these angles, this is equal to 360 degree, because actually it is a straight line. You know this angle is equal to 180 degree, and here also 180 degree. So if you add totally, you are getting 360 degree. So sum of the angle at a point is equal to 360 degree. If you add all these angles, this is equal to 360 degree. So add x plus y plus z plus w equal to 360 degree. So x plus y plus z plus w is also equal to x plus y. So instead of z plus w, you can write x plus y itself. So this is 360 degree. So twice of x plus y equal to 360 degree. Therefore, x plus y equal to half of 360 equal to 180. If x plus y equal to 180 degree, which implies which is the straight line. You want to prove AOB is a straight line. Where is AOB? Here AOB. So separately you draw. You draw separately. This is X and this is Y. And we have proved sum of the angle equal to 180 degree. So which implies AOB is a straight line. That's all.